Uasin Gishu MCAs have asked their colleague Jenny Tu to slow her English down so they can understand her contributions during debates. Jubilee Party recommended Tu to the assembly to honor her father, former nominated MP Mark Tu, who died a year ago. Tu caused a buzz with her fluency and MCAs were tickled when Kipkenyo's Hillary Rono interrupted and asked her to slow down her English.